Hello, back in Skyrim. Now I'm outside of Angarvund, and there's a well of power in here, but there's also a little quest to clear out all the Draugr.
One look, turned tail, and ran. Well, probably not like these. The ones in there are all still walking around. In any case, if I can't get past the creatures in that room, I can't recover the treasure. I need more manpower. Say, that's not a bad idea. You look like you could handle yourself against these beasts. I'll tell you what. You help me get the treasure, and I'll split it with you. Deal? Excellent. With my brains and your brawn, that treasure will soon be mine, that ours. First, I need you to clear the main chamber of those monstrosities. I'll stay here until you're finished, planning our next move.
Bitch, I can see you. So, Orgul is my housecarl now, my steward, I mean.
Killed them all yet. Then we've no time to lose. Follow me. Don't fall behind.
I'll do my best.
These doors seem to be the only thing left between me and the treasure. There'd better be. I didn't come all this way to leave empty-handed. There must be a way to activate these doors deeper in the ruins. Here, take this key. It should open the doors on either side of the chamber.
Okay. Oh shit, hello. Wait, you can have gold. Yes. I've been too busy playing my other games to have make saves on this. Shit. Ooh, fire rune. It's just a scourge. Okay, I thought it was a death lord then. There's his health bar. Have it. Then who puts potions in hands? Not complaining, but confused. Anyway, thank you for watching part one of probably the quest's unofficial name is Medresi, Dran and the Walking Dead. So yeah, I'm going to be calling it that. Thank you for watching, I'll see you in the next video.